Major League pitchers are being ejected and suspended due to foreign substance on their hand. But the real story is this guy. Philip Cuzzi is solely responsible for all three ejections and suspensions this season. So we had to look him up. The first thing we saw is that he was 5'10". He's definitely telling people he's 6 foot. My man needs to be put under investigation. He's gotta be betting on these games or something.